Maryland Apple Store has reached an agreement that would make it the nation's first unionized store in the country. And it's located in Towson. The deal would raise workers' salaries by about 10% and offer benefits that currently they don't have. The agreement needs approval from the roughly 85 store employees. A vote is scheduled for next Tuesday.